Sachin Bhaze is an encounter specialist. He's a man with one too many controversies. Here's a report. Sachin Bhaze, a name not new to controversies. The Mumbai cop has been arrested by the NIA over his alleged link with the Ambani bomb mystery case and the subsequent suspected murder of the SUV owner, Mansukh Hiray. In 2004, Bhaze was linked to the infamous Khwaja Yunus encounter case. After facing murder charges, Bhaze had to resign due to the custodial death of the 2002 Kharkhopar blast suspect. The Mumbai cop has now become the center stage of a political slugfest for his proximity with Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, as he had joined the Shiv Sena in 2008 after resigning from service in 2007. Chief Minister Uddhav has backed Bhaze despite the multiple rows.
Sachin Bhaze, म्हणजे ओसामा बिन लादेनच आहे. अशा पद्धतीने त्याने जे काही वाटतंय ते कशासाठी आम्ही तपास तर सुरू केलाय आणि त्याच्यात जो कोणी सापडेल हे पुन्हा मी सांगतोय. पुन्हा सांगतोय की जो कोणी सापडेल तो कोणी असला तरी त्याला दया माया क्षमा दाखवली जाणार नाही.
Bhaze was earlier the head of criminal intelligence unit of the CIU of the Mumbai crime branch and was associated with high profile cases including the TRP rigging scam. In 2016, he took over Bollywood actor Hrithik Roshan's case against Kangana Ranaut involving an exchange of emails between the two. A perceived admirer of encounter specialist Pradeep Sharma, Bhaze followed the footsteps to gain popularity as an encounter specialist. He has reportedly killed over 60 alleged criminals in a series of encounters in Mumbai and Thane area. This time, the law seems to have finally caught up with the encounter cop.
It's not the first time that Sachin Bhaze has been arrested. Last time it was a case of custodial death related to a blast case. This time the charges are more serious. Planting explosive and an alleged murder. Will Sachin Bhaze be brought to books this time? With camera person Mangesh Ambre, Mustafa Sheikh in Mumbai for India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.